All right, this is a 2016 Honda Civic. I am going to show you what is on the instrument panel. The instrument panel shows you all sorts of gauges and whatnot, your fuel and everything. And I'm going to go over it so you know what is what when you get in your Honda Civic, all right? So I'm looking at the Honda Civic. If you want, we're going to start on the left-hand side, right? So on the left-hand side, you right here, this is your thermostat, okay? It shows you how hot the engine is right here. If you look at it, that's C for cold, cool, and H for hot. Now, right now it's kind of in between on the lower end side, okay? And that means that your car is cool. If it gets too hot, you may be in trouble, okay? You may want to pull over and call for assistance because something may be wrong with your car, okay? So that's that. Now, if you look in the center, we are looking at the RPM gauge right here, this meter, RPM meter. It shows you how many RPMs you're currently going. Now, if I tap on the gas, you'll see the RPMs go up slightly, okay? That's the RPMs. You do not want to get in that red, I'm telling you. You might blow your engine if you get it that high, all right? So that's the RPM meter, all right? Now, if you look in the center, right here shows a P, okay? That is park, okay? When you're parked, your car's parked, it will show a P right there, but it's gonna change, okay? I'm gonna put it in reverse. You see that R? I'm gonna put it in neutral. You see the N. I'm gonna put it in drive. And then there's shift mode as well as low mode. You see that changes depending on what gear the car is in, okay? So that is the gears, okay? So if you look right here, that is the temperature, current temperature outside. It's 63 degrees. If you look at the bottom, that's the tripometer. That's how far you've gone since you reset the tripometer. Up there is odometer, how far the car has traveled since it came off the lot. And in the center, that shows, you see that big zero? That shows miles per hour, how fast you are currently going. Right now, I'm sitting parked and I am not going anywhere, so it's 0 miles per hour, all right? Now, if you look right here, this is miles per gallon at the bottom right here. Okay, one of the icons on the left or right indicates how many miles per gallon you're currently going or you currently get. And the other one is how many miles per gallon that you will go until you probably need to get some gas. I could be wrong. Look at your user manual for instructions, okay? All right, now we're gonna look over to the left, right, okay? This right here. That is your fuel gauge. That shows you how much fuel you have left in the car. Currently, right now, I have 3/4 of a tank right there, and that indicates I am good to go. I can go for a long time and without worrying about running out of gas. Now, that is your instrument panel. Let me know if you have any questions. Thanks a lot for watching.